Hey guys, we're 13 here slash Kate, and today I'm coming back at you with another informational video about Haxiclesticks. So the last one I did was how to get these amazing hats, the one that I have on top of my head, and this hat, but I didn't show that in the video, but you can see it now. So awesomeness. So I'm gonna be showing you how to get these awesome toys. I believe that this is a toy, I think, pretty sure. But yeah, so we're going to show you guys how to get toys today. So basically what you need to do first is you need to get a rank. So you can either get a rank by doing /buy, and then you do /buy, and then you click on this, and then you can be like hat storage, blah, blah, you click on that, and it sends you to, it gives you that, and then you can buy it. So once you buy it, you get these diamond donator rank tickets, or you get these tickets, and once you get these tickets, you do rank ticket exchange, and you go over here, you're like diamond, oh, there are 4 e-tickets, and you put it in there and you get 4 tickets. Okay, then you then take these, but you can also get tickets for having all of the chaser pins. I currently don't have all the chaser pins, but in the future, maybe, probably. So you can also do that and also get a toy as well from doing that. So you do that, you get these tickets. And then all you have to do is hold it out in front of you, just like this. Click on here, just like this. And then it's like a drawing. So you see which one you get. And let's see which one I get. A list of possible rewards on the wall. Okay. All right, so I got the Toy Claffin's music box, and I think, yeah, and that's pretty cool. And so you don't have to necessarily get these, is you can get all of these ones on the walls over here. So you can get the Yeti, the monorail, any of these guys. You can get, oh, her, that would be cool. But see, I got this one, and you can get teacups. So these are all the options you can get. As you can see, they are the all toy models. Now, if you're wondering where this is located exactly, let me go show you. So you can do that for as many times as you want. As long as you have these e-tickets, you can do that. As you can see, it's any, so you can get a Club 33 rank ticket. You can get, so that's when you collect all the chaser pins. I think, I'm pretty sure you get the Club 33 rank. And then you can trade in if you get 2 of the same, like on the hats, you can get another e-ticket. So here are all the models, guys. If you're wondering where this is, all it is, it's at the Lincoln Theater, where you can do the Lincoln. So if you're wondering where it is, that's where it is. And and then the Treasure Cat, that's new as well. And this place is awesome. Like, I haven't been in here in a long time. And look at all the awesome stuff. So that's basically all you have to do to get these awesome toys like this. And then I think you can probably wear it on your head, if I'm not mistaken. Probably. No, you can't. Okay. Well, he must have updated that. But yeah, so yeah, that's about it, guys. That's how you get the toys. If you guys are interested in getting toys, make sure to go do that. If you are new to the channel, make sure to please press over that subscribe button for awesome videos like this in the future. More informational videos on the Haxiclesticks server. And other than that, guys, I hope to see you guys in the future. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, and also go check out Gamer Cam's channel, for he's the one who created all this amazing stuff. I'm disguised as Gamer Cam now, guys, so yeah. No, just kidding, guys. So anyway, guys, I hope to see you guys in the future, and look at this awesome thing right here. Give me a second. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure exactly how to get this, but you can ask in the future. It's from Guardians of the Galaxy, the new one, if you haven't seen it yet. It's from the new Guardians of the Galaxy movie, if you haven't seen it yet, so make sure to go see that. And anyway, guys, I hope to see you guys in the future, and I'm out!